Every morning at the mine, you could see him arrive. He stood 6'6" and weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. And everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.